Actress Zikhona shared pictures on her Instagram dressed in traditional regalia, but without a top, breastfeeding her baby. She then shared a life-defining moment she had as she held her baby. Every now and then, when you have the nerve or the confidence to take a moment and look at your life, so you stop and there it is, your life as you've lived it before, this very moment, and you know beyond any doubt that things will never be the same again. This right here is one of those very moments, she began. Hi, T-Squad, and welcome to the T-World. The actress then took us down her memory lane before taking a peek at a new future. I am super proud of the 19-year-old Zikhona 16 years ago. Wet behind the ears who entered this art form, I love so much that has opened so many doors for me. And here's to getting to know the 35-year-old woman who is at the beginning of something new and wet behind the ears in the parenting thing too. I have earned all my silver stripes, all of them. Inyawo zindodaka, she said. Zikhona ended with a prayer to God for him to carry her through and equip her with the correct armor for new wars and new wins. And that's it for now, T-Squad. Do leave your comments down below. I love you.